This is my world. The only one I've ever known. Looks pretty good, right? That's because I helped save it once. Well, Knack and I saved it. Knack is my... Maybe I should start at the beginning. My name is Lucas, and this is my home. A beautiful place, covered in mysterious relics. Most think they're the remnants of a long-lost civilization. They're kind of important, mostly because they power, like, everything. A friend of mine, the Doctor, spent his whole life studying them, learning their secrets. And one day, he discovered how to connect them, to bring them life, to create Knack. And Knack, he can do anything. Like I said, together we saved the world. And for a long time after, our capital city of New Haven thrived. But now, it's being attacked. I just can't help but think. It's all my fault. What have I done?
Get down!
We'll set this right, Lucas. Beginning now.
Thank you.
I got it.
Is this the place, Lucas?
Yeah, just up ahead.
All right, sit tight. I'll take her down.
You about ready yet, Knack?
Any reason why you brought me here for our Sunday hike?
Yeah, but if I tell you, it'll ruin the surprise.
Ooh, well, I wouldn't want that to happen.
Seriously, Knack, kick it into gear.
I'm just happy I get to spend some time with my favorite nephew.
Don't you mean your only nephew?
Well, that too.
Come on, Knack.
It's about time. Let's get this day started.
Fresh air and exercise. What could be better?
Should be fun.
Nice weather, isn't it?
sure feels nice.
Yeah, it's a perfect day. What do you think's up with all the water wheels?
Hydroelectricity. Those water wheels power the whole area.
Enjoy your hike.
Path is blocked.
I'll have to find a way around. Came here all by yourself.
Think of me as a fellow adventurer.
Both of you, stand back.
Get out of the city, there they are.
Thank you.
Why no doctor today? He said he'd join us.
Something came up. He wouldn't say what it was.
Betcha the doctor just wanted to skip all the climbing.
Probably.
Like this the last time I came. And now, through the goblin-infested forest.
A great explorer like me would expect nothing less. Carry on.
Lucas, Ryder, see these blue crystals? Check this out.
Sweet! We
run into some goblins, Lucas. They're all yours.
Yeah, I'll show Knack some new moves. Some goblins up ahead. We lost you there.
Like high goblin ruins to me.
High goblins? Different from the ones we usually run into?
Oh, very. They're long gone now, though. Against intruders.
Interesting, right?
Well, actually common in these kind of ruins.
Oh, but yeah, I knew that.
Your uncle has only one fear. Bees.
I know you have others.
like a rock fell from higher up. How do we get past it?
You got this, Knack! Show us how it's done! Good going, Knack!
Such power!
So you've really never been here before?
Hard to believe, huh? It's true. Go further without opening this gate.
You're up again, Knack. Let's do this. Glad we're finally out of the woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get going then. Thank you. Must be nice to be able to change size like that.
Don't forget your parts!
Puzzles and traps.
Strange. Doors were all open last time.
Huh, interesting.
Those puzzles were no match for our wits.
Our wits? Knack was the one that solved it. Find anything?
more of them!
Most impressive. Can't be.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Is the statue really that special?
Can't be sure yet.
Keep it going! Just a little more! Try the chain!
Thank you.
That'll do it.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
He's so fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
And the High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
How come I've never heard of them?
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars.
Amazing.
Oh. There's more amazing up ahead. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So that statue of Marius was a major find, huh?
Indubitably. I can't wait to tell my archaeologist friends about it.
Your head, buddy. Thank you. Thanks, Knack. Finally. It's just through here.
Explorers first.
Surprise! It's cool, isn't it? What's wrong?
It's a battlefield, Lucas.
Yeah, from like 2 billion years ago.
I'm with your uncle on this one.
Oh, well, you two, come on. They probably haven't moved since that rock war.
Crystal war.
Whatever.
Maybe he's right. These things are dead as doornails.
Now, these doornails were once the vanguard of the Goblin army.
Were.
I guess.
Cool. Still cool, but... Knack!
When you say come out for a hike, I didn't think we'd be fighting killer attack robots.
Sorry. That was definitely not part of the plan. What's waking them up?
No idea.
Just a few left.
You can do it, Knack. Knack, this way.
They're shooting at us.
Run! Can you get that rock?
That's it! Keep going! We've almost got it!
That should do it.
Yeah, no way they can follow us now.
Look out! Here they come again!
Thanks for the save.
Knack!
The vanguard of the Goblin Army? Seriously?
Are you sure you didn't do anything to the robots, Lucas?
Maybe flip a switch or something.
I didn't do anything. You saw them. They just came to life.
Most peculiar. Let's call the doctor once we get airborne.
Doctor, wait till I tell you what we ran into.
Angry robots, by any chance?
Yeah. Giant angry zombie robots.
One step behind again, Lucas. That's yesterday's news. It's happening all over. I'm headed up to the monastery at Norcliffe. You can meet me there.
Roger that, Doc.
Ryder! Well, well, well. Quite an exciting morning you've had.
Indeed it was, Doctor.
What's going on?
We're not exactly sure, but the monks have a few ideas. How's life in the big city, boys?
I'm doing great.
Don't listen to him. We're fine.
We do miss you, boys.
Lucas, are you sure you're okay? Charlotte worries.
We're fine. Honest.
Very good. You're dismissed.
Thank goodness.
Xander, I'd like you to meet
Lucas and Knack. Thank you so much for coming. I'm Xander. I oversee the Order of Monks here at the monastery. This is Ava, our youth leader.
It's an honor to finally meet you. We've heard great stories about your achievements.
It's all in a day's work, really.
I fear we have more work ahead. As you already know, the robots from the Crystal Wars are rising.
I'm sorry, I don't know much about this Crystal War. Or the monks, for that matter.
It's true, my order is not the leaders of mankind as we once were.
Perhaps I can explain the Crystal Wars. It's easy to think of the goblins as primitive creatures who live in the wilderness.
And smelly. Don't forget smelly.
But the truth is, at the time of the Crystal Wars, the goblins had a highly developed civilization. They were known then as the High Goblins, a proud and cruel race, always at war with humankind over the resources they prized most. Crystals, a potent energy source that could be found only in the human territories. The High Goblin leader, a master engineer by the name of Yurik, created an army of warrior robots to solve the human problem once and for all. These robots are what we now call the Ancient Weapons. The humans of that time, our primitive ancestors, were taken completely by surprise at the appearance of Yurik and his army. The High Goblin Empire expanded rapidly as their forces rampaged across the country, bringing destruction and death. It was a dark time, and we might not have survived. But a hero emerged. Our founder, Marius. To Yurik's surprise, the strength of the robots was outmatched by Marius's ingenuity. Armed with only rocks, vines, traps, and rock hunting, Marius and his troops were able to defeat high-tech weaponry 10 times their size. He led his people to victory that day and for many more to come. The shells of their robot foes littered the landscape as a reminder to all that might oppose them.
It's amazing.
But somehow, 2 centuries later, these ancient robots are coming back to life.
We need to stop these weapons and discover who's behind this.
We're in.
Now, do you two understand what you're getting into? This isn't your typical Sunday hike.
We can handle it. Right, Knack? Knack?
Athos? How can it be?
You are not the only one who can create life from relics, Doctor.
Knack, we have work to do. You can check out your cousins later. So, where do we begin?
There is a nearby mountain pass where my ancestors stopped the ancient weapons. They have begun to stir again.
We'd best take a look.
Like, right now?
It's too late in the day to cross the mountain pass. Ava will take you there in the morning.
There are other things we can do until we depart.
What do you have in mind?
Here at the monastery, we celebrate the martial arts above all else.
Begin!